không?
In November on the full moon, there is a big festival. Its name is Raikathong. It is very famous everywhere in Thailand. Thai people usually make a beautiful kathong. They use banana trunk, banana leaves, flowers, tree, incense sticks, and candles. Some people put a 10 baht coin in their kathong too. In the evening, Thai people go to a river, stream, or canal. They put their kathong on the water. They push their kathong as they make a wish. Sometimes there are also fireworks in the sky. There is also a beauty competition called Miss Nopamas. It is very fun. Vocabulary: banana leaves, banana trunk, flowers, candles, incense sticks, fruit, fireworks, wish.
Questions and answers. When is Raikathong Day?
It is on the 31st of October.
What do we need to make raikathong?
We need banana trunk, banana leaf, tree, incense sticks, flowers, and candles.
What do you call the beauty competition?
Miss Nopamas.